So the war in Afghanistan's over. That's good. But Biden didn't exactly apologize, and he didn't stop a little short of saying "I told you so" too. He said it was the graveyard of empires, Afghanistan. But it's not like he just dusted off a sign outside and said, "What's this? Oh, this is the graveyard of empires." Like you knew that's what it was when you went there. Don't go to the graveyard of empires if you're an empire. Unless you want to maybe bring the empire to an end. But that's back on Bush and Obama and Trump and now Biden. But don't pass it on to Bernie. Let's have a clean slate and a fresh start. And actually, the will of the people. It could be the first time we actually live up to the ideals of democracy. Let us vote Bernie in office. And a good thing for you, Biden, to do, what would really cheese Trump off, is just to go ahead and endorse Bernie for 2024. Say, hey, you're going to do enough for transition in the meantime. Then Bernie will get 4 years, good solid 4 years in 2024. And then we'll hand it over to AOC. We'll all vote for him. We'll make it all legit. But just endorse him. Let him know that's going to be the plan. So even though this is a comedy routine, that's not a joke. Like, show him this is democracy and cheese off the tyrant. Say, we just do it with ideals and principles and plans and goals and mutual benefit, and we vote in the next person to do it even better. So Bernie 2024, AOC 2028, and thanks so much for watching. See you soon. No more war though. Let's all end war.